children, today we are going to read a story, Don Quixote and the Barber. What comes to your mind when you hear the word Don Quixote? Okay, let me give you a brief idea. Who was Don Quixote? He is one of the legendary knights who has fought many battles. But in the story, we will see a little change. Let's quickly see what are the learning objectives of our story. We are going to read and pronounce difficult words. We are going to memorize difficult vocabulary and comprehend their meanings. It's very important because you have to use them further. That's the beauty of language. Paraphrase the prose in your own words. You must summarize it. And the best part is you can give it a different ending too. Complete the sentences on the basis of comprehension and, of course, write a character sketch. Now quickly look at these instances. Consider the following situation. A stranger mistakes you for his nephew and insists upon buying you a present. What would you do? Would you buy? Would you take something from the stranger? No. But what happens if they insist? You must have heard the story of Aladdin, right? Yes. Your friends fight with you over a pencil box only to realize that the identical pencil box is already there in either his bag or probably you mistook it. And you pick up and walk away with provisions from the supermarket and it turns out to be someone else. How embarrassing. But it happens in real life. These are certain things that we keep on doing. So let's quickly see what happens to Don Quixote here. Now, I have given this before. This is something you will come to realize. I call Don Quixote, not the original one, but the person who thinks himself as Don Quixote from the story, as boastful, foolish, on the lookout for adventures. He was a normal person but is always looking up for adventures. He was adamant and thoughtless. Now why do we see? Let's look at the story at a glance. La Mancha thought himself to be Don Quixote. He was actually a person by the name of La Mancha. He thought himself to be the brave knight Don Quixote, a famous knight known for his heroic deeds. So what did he do next? He said, I need an assistant. Don Quixote had an assistant. So a farmer by the name of Sancho Panza, actually the name of Sancho Panza appears in the story of Don Quixote, who was his actual assistant. But this was a farmer and he said, you are my assistant. Now looking for adventure everywhere, because he was always on a lookout for something great, some deed he wanted to show that he's Don Quixote, he mistook a barber and his hat and he said, the barber is a traitor and who's wearing a big hat of gold. It was not actually a gold hat, it was a big utensil of brass, and he said, I want that gold hat. So he was shielding himself against sunlight, but Don Quixote said, that's a golden hat and he wanted it. Giving no heed to his assistant, he ran after the barber and took pride and honor in calling the big gold, brass bowl, as a gold hat, and he thought that he has done something great. Now, what do we have to do? We have to be authors ourselves. And what do we have to do? Imagine yourself as La Mancha and you love to read stories too. Which character would you be? Would you be Don Quixote? Would you be maybe Sindbad the Sailor? Maybe Aladdin? And write the story. And why would you want to be that character? You can take your friends and devise the story. And obviously another way is you be La Mancha